They get bogged down, they begin to get frustrated, and that, of course, is when the chances come. And taking guard now is Michael Vaughan.
Stopped in the covers. Australia have made an adjustment to their field. Stopped in the covers. That's edged and out. Easy to pick the ball out against the crowd, but he saw that early and had no problem.
Very safely done. He's got soft hands, his eyes were level, crucially held onto as well.
Vaughan goes for a duck. This was how the wicket fell.